Atlanta, are you ready for the women's contract? Runs into ICU dead. Meanwhile, sneaking through there and that drives the point of the D-Box. Now the defense turns their attention to the hard box hammer. Unsweet D is driven to the inside again. Looks for some help offensively. Nice reform of the wall by hard box. They got the box pinned at the back. Chase is out of bounds. Has to stop and restart. They take another run at it. To the inside, the wall reforms in front of her. It's a three wall now. And this jam full of asses. You won. The Boss. And another five in there for the Rumblebee. That was getting called. Block one.
Wait, block one.
Call number 51 for Hard Knocks. The goal is getting up. The Boss looking around. She's got two more to beat. Comes down the inside and she flies in the infield, calls it off. And the Rumblebees draw first blood.
Let's
train. space line. And her space line goes down, and she is, and she is really good. Trick got knocked out of bounds, had to reset. Then moves to the turn number two, and goes nicely. And goes to the back of the line back there. She is pretty bad. Great job out there. We've got to give them credit, like you said, to the Hard Knocks defense. They turned out full of tricks with Strange early, and they were able to match her bridge to speed and keep her away from that pack long enough, or keep her in that pack long enough for Space Ride to grab the 4 points. And here we go again. This is, for the first time tonight, for 131, Trace of Death. Jamming for Hard Knocks, as she goes up against the ball. 14 points on
earlier. I want to get last season maybe a few weeks ago, and I remember Bullet. And every time she laid a big hit on somebody, I just wanted to say, oh yeah.
Up down, calls it off, picks up three or two, brings me the fingers there into that last hit on that one. Jam, 18-7, from the lead. Two nice jams in a row for Hard Knocks.
We've got Nora Grant on the line for the Rubblebees. I believe that's Felicia, one of our Knox Rolling Girls. We'll find out.
The rubble between DJ Jazzy Ref and the rest of the Walkers. Cut the inside, cut the outside. Felicia. They're driven out of bounds, actually, by that team. Through the knock, and Nora Grant. Nice job, Evolution 2. Managing adjustment. They took that inside line. Down the top three, down the four, and all in the other. Smile on your face. However, she's crouching down behind everybody. And here we go again. Offense quickly in there. Kate Ashbury up to the front. Blue Lady, Aspen on the floor, good stopper. T is running to Sissy's place second, Liz Spencer. Liz cuts off the inside. So T works down the middle, does get a little help. And now going solo in turn number four, Sweet T and Sweet T is through. But so is Kate Ashbury for the 4 points, just as Julie has been lined up. Ashbury calls it off.
It looked like a really hard hit right there, but it's called it off. Jeff inside. 26-7.
All right, on the line right now,
we've got the Fox for the
Rumble Bees. All right, let's see who we've got on the line for Hard Knocks. She's hiding behind Evolution right now.
And the Hard
Thank you.